Hello my friends, I am the Dashing Mando, and today, this video, as you can see, we have Chunky here.
It's Pikachu!
I saved from a trash bin at Goodwill. And today, we're not going to do a Pokemon unboxing, so this little shit needs to get out of here. And now, we're going to be doing... Digimon! And I know, yes, it'd probably be more, you know... better to do one, you know, a Pokemon unboxing because Pokemon, a new Pokemon games have been announced. But since I'm not, you know, a huge fan of Pokemon, I might as well just do this instead. Because it's Digimon, and to be fair, I found Digimon to be more fun than Pokemon. So, we're just gonna dive into it, and I'm gonna do the same thing. This is a booster pack. It's 12 pack. It's 12 cards per pack, 24 packs. But we're only going to do 12 of them. Well, actually, I'll probably only do 6 because I don't want this video to go too long. So, let's see. So, this is the promo code card. Aerodramon. Not bad. Not bad. Don't know his rarity, but, you know, chucked him around. Oh, and let's see. We got a special promo pack. Has two cards in it. It's weird. Let's open this one. See who's in it. So, got a nice Agumon. And a Greymon. And they're slightly shiny. Just so ever so slightly shiny. So very nice. Very nice. So we're just going to take 6 of these. So let's see. 1, 2, 5, 6. Put the rest away for later. And then on we go. So first things first, we're gonna open this first one. And unlike Pokemon cards, which, you know, have to be fortified because people will steal them because they're a bunch of bitches, these cards are actually easy to open. So let's see what we got. We got Sukumon, Geo Greymon, which I can appreciate very much from Marcus, Clockmon, Plasma Steak, Gomamon, Blossomon, Magna Angermon, Vidramon, Argomon, Vikemon, Etmon, Stingmon. And if you know that reference, that's because that's how he says it in the TV show. It's not Stingmon, it's Stingmon! Because apparently they have to give the over-the-top cartoony voice to a stinging bipedal wasp. So let's open up this next one. And let's see. Ooh, starting out with Gatomon, Volcanic Flare, Angemon, Raijeludomon, Agumon, but specifically Marcus's Agumon, because it has the gloves on him. Rapidmon. Seedramon. It's not Metal Seedramon, or else we would see a Greymon going right down his throat. We have to stop fighting. Black Gatomon, which kind of just looks like Yodoichi. Nyanromon. Phoenixmon. Nice. Mega Evolution. And Grand Kuwagumon. And nice, shiny Grand Kuwagumon. But you should see. It is actually. And I know you can't see that. But let's zoom it in. He's a... almost have it. I know it's hard to see, but he's a super rare. So, nice. Put my hand in frame. And... there we go. Should be good. Another pack. So, with everything that's, you know, with Pokemon, it's like, getting its next game, my question is, when's the next Digimon game coming out? And I've played only one, and I've had fun, but, you know, there's a lot of, you know, nuances to Digimon that makes it a little bit more difficult than Pokemon to make a game from. But let's start with the cards. Kangalmon, Tialudomon, Tarurimon, Cherry Blast, Kunomon, Hawkmon, ooh, Arukaniomon. I remember this villain from Adventure 2. Make sure it's in frame. Ludomon? A delicate plan, which is... Okay, that's hilarious. That is hilarious card art. It just has War Greymon, Black War Greymon, just looking like they're about to get into a fist fight over a Digimon card game. I appreciate it. Oopamon? Hey, we got Mimi. Nice, very nice. And it's a shiny Mimi, too. She has a little gold outline. And a Shakokukumon, or however you say it. And has a shiny outline on her, too. Nice, nice. See, my hope is to get this boy. If I can get Alphamon, or not Alphamon. Well, Alphamon would be nice. But if I can get Omnimon Ultra S, that would be fucking baller. So far, not too bad pulls. But then again, like most of my card openings, I don't look at what's the most expensive card. I just open the packs because that's just more fun to see what you get. So I have no thoughts about what I want. I just want something. So we got Lightning Paw, Tankmon, Gargamon, Garudomon, Skullmerimon, Howling Crusher, Aruramon, Zudomon. Hey, Argomon. Minomon. Brave Shield. XVmon. Very nice. And that's it. So, we got one more, and I might just draw another one just for shits and giggles. And let's see. We got Gazemon. Bifrost. Patamon. Saberdramon, Lavagaritamon, I have no idea how to say that name, Dokugumon, Mega Seedramon, Airdramon, the Ray of Victory, Gatomon, Metal Greymon, specifically Dark Metal Greymon, and Cranianmon. Huh. And that's a super rare. Very nice, very nice. Looks familiar. It's one of the Royal Knights. Oh, nice. Very nice. Do another one. See, I could probably do all these in one video, but it'd be really long. So, let's see. Betamon. Arctic Blizzard. Black Agumon. Commandramon. Psychemon, which is basically a purple Gabumon. Lavrovamon, Doramon, Birdramon, Puppet Pummel, Argomon, Gracecross Freezer, and Durandarmon, who's a Legend Arms Holy Sword. Nice, nice, nice. Not as spectacular card art as, say, like the DBZ card game, but still appreciate it. And because I'm feeling sassy, I'm going to do two more. Actually, you know what? Screw it. We'll do four more. Because I'm feeling sassy. Alright, let's see. Beast Cyclone. Penguinomon. Antlamon, which is actually one of Cherubimon's Digivolution. Mummymon. Aquilamon. Zuba Egamon. Jewel Beamon. Goldramon. Gigimon. Ankylomon. Palidramon. And yes, I'm saying that with all the, you know, all the grace of a Digimon voice actor. And Ophanimon, or, you know, Midriff Angelmon. Nice, nice. I threw that over. And next back. Oh, hello. Well, we got the Positron Laser. Nice. Shinomon. Argomon. I've got a lot of Argomon this. Holy Wave. Vmon, very nice. Garudamon, Blossomon, Hidden Potential Discovered, Demimeramon, Terriermon, Brave Shield, and Ragnalordmon. Holy shit! That's just normal super rare, but that's nice a card art. Yes, that's a nice an art. Nice, it gets to go into the nice super rare pile. So that makes three super rares that we've gotten in a Midriff Angel. So, that makes gonna make the wife's card binder even more beefy. So let's see. Saberdramon, Magna Andramon, Beast Cyclone,
Gamaman, Avuraman, Angiwoman, Gatoman, Garuruman, Poroman, Vakriman, Rina Shimon, which is a trainer. Oh shit, we got Rise Greymon. So now all I'm missing is Shine Greymon and Shine Greymon Burst Mode. So that was always nice. I'm just gonna throw those to the side. Because good. See, I'm tempted to go until we draw something spectacular. Because, you know, 10 minutes. Ah, let's keep going. Oh shit, I saw some golden over there. Alright, we have Volcanic Flare, a Rapidmon, a Rukinimon, Candlemon, Death Parade Blaster, which is a... Could you imagine saying that in a children's show? Just right before your hero blasts down, you know, the enemy. Death Parade Blaster! Psychemon, Agumon, Marcus Edition, Zubamon, Demi Vimon, adorable. Lopomon, adorable. Magna Gargomon, nice. And Ceresomon. Or Sresmon, or Cressmon, or whatever your fucking name is. But nice, has gold outline. And I think we've gotten all of them for Gargomon's line. I've gotten Terriermon. I've gotten Rapidmon. Did I get Gargomon? Maybe. I don't remember. Even though the card pile's right in front of me. But then again, it's a card pile that has no, you know, sort of... Oh, so did I show this art? Let me just show this real quick. See, there's Stressmon or Stressmon. Not a Digimon that I recognize. But on to the next. Vorvamon, Angemon, Mega Seedramon, Mummymon. No! What's going on? Alright, I'm back. I drew a bunch of cards. I don't know when the recording stopped, so I will go over those after I undo this. I am pretty sure it stopped somewhere. But alright, so we got Shamamon, Holy Wave, Jewelmon, Argomon, Vmon, Positron Laser, Clockmon, Black Gatomon, Lopamon, Puppet Pommel, Bialurdramon, and Dino Bmon. So, since I don't know when, so let me just check. So, these are all of our secrets. I know some of these I actually got at the beginning. So, Kreskarurumon, Olfos Vimon, Craniamon, Sersmon, Grand Korogamon, or Grand Kuogamon, and Ragnalodmon. Why am I going Jamaican? And then we have Phoenixmon, Cherubimon, Melomyotismon, Mega Gargamon, and Midriffmon. So, there we go. And hopefully I'm going to keep an eye on this to make sure it doesn't stop randomly. Because I know these Canon cameras have like a limit that it stops at, so gotta make this shit fast. Gazimon, Vorvamon, Bifrost, Love Garitamon, Marcus's Agumon, Mommymon, Cherry Blast, Bastamon, holy shit, I'm just putting that to side because damn, she's got titties. Demi Vimon, Zubamon, hey, we got Ken, he can go with Marcus. Oh, I got the other half of Alt Greymon, it's Blitz Greymon, he can go with Kreskarurumon. Now we're just missing the freaking fusion. Oh, sorry. By Lordramon and Dino Bmon, you got separated from the pack. I put you right next to Big Titty Catmon. Alright. So far, so good. Make sure everything's good. We're still recording. Great, great. Oh shit, there's a gold card back there. Cool. Magnadramon, Antlamon, Dramon, Lovramon, Penguinmon, Garudumon, Argomon, Greymon, Kikanomon, Vakrimon, Lady Devimon. Oh shit! It's a secret rare! It's Imperial Dramon Dragon Mode! And a useless card we don't need. Look at that art! That art is spicy! That's some spicy art. I'm gonna put him to the side because damn, son. At least we got one secret, and it's Imperial Drummon. And yes, every time I do a card opening video with Digimon, I'm going to use that tone of voice for every time I read something. So, let's go some more. Arctic Blizzard, Psychmon, Sakunamon, Geogreymon, Hawkmon, Biomon, Aquilamon, Eden's Javelin, Budramon, Demivimon, Metagreymon, and a Wormmon. So let's just put these guys aside, and let me see, make sure there's nothing more. Oh shit, we still have three more packs. Nope, we got four more packs. My counting sucks. So let's keep this going. We remember the deal. We stop when we get Alter. We stop when we get Alter. So let's continue. Patamon, Candlemon, Arukinamon, Commandramon, Howling Crusher, Angemon, Seedramon, Gatomon, More Argomon, Minomon, Glorious Burst, which has Shine Greymon on it, so I appreciate that one, and Dark Despair, which has the fusion between Lady Devimon and Angewomon, so nice. But, you know, look at Bastmon. She is... literally Titty Kitty Mon, which is all I'm gonna call her. Maybe I should just screw the secret rares. I got Titty Kitty Mon. It's the ultimate rare. Alright, Blossomon, Kunamon, Rapidmon, Necrophobia, which is just weird, Teolodomon, Betamon, Skarmormon, Vidramon, Code Kraken. Well, I haven't seen this Angemon. Clavis Angemon? Neat. Lady Devimon, good. Ooh, and an alternate art Angewomon. Next to a Lady Devimon, so that's a nice doujin in the making. Just keep this timer on, we're at 5 minutes until this happens. Luckily, I drew the secret while I was recording and not while it stopped. Alright, Lightning Paw, Toriumon, Dokumon. Or, well, it's Dokumon, or Dogumon, Armadillomon, Agumon, Beast Cyclone, Gatomon, Demimurmon. How many times am I gonna draw Argomon? Bancho Stingmon, which actually, that's a nice looking Stingamon. And Arodvimon, and Shine Greymon! Yes! Now I need Shine Greymon fucking burst mode! Now I need Marcus as a trainer. If he's not a trainer in this pack, I'm gonna be pissed. Alright, last pack, and then we'll go over what we got. And I will say it in an over-the-top manner, just because shits and giggles. Because I'm having a blast with that voice. Even though I'm gonna wake up tomorrow and I'm gonna have no voice. Alright, so here we go. Cyberdramon, Giromon, Plasma Steak, Mega Seedramon, Gomamon, Rajoludomon, Volcanic Flare, Ludomon, Hidden Potential Discovered. How many times am I going to draw you, Argomon? Breath of the Gods, which is what I do when I breathe. And then Sylphimon. Nice. Alright, I'm going to put those aside. And I think that's all. Yep, that's all. Luckily for us, let's see what we got. So, we got a decent amount of rares, and I mean a decent amount. But, where we shined, no pun intended, we have a secret. An Imperial Drummon Dragon Mode, which is, that's one spicy dragon. Of course, we got one half of Alter S with Blitz Greymon, the other one, and Crescarurumon, All Force Vimon, Craniumon, Sressmon, Grand Kuwagumon, Ragnalordmon, and then Shine Greymon. Now we just need, you know, Shine Greymon burst mode and everything will be nice and cozy up in this house. Now let's see. I just need this. Give me this card. Look. we have what he was before and what he ends up after. We just don't have Marcus. Now we just need Marcus. And I'm pretty sure Marcus must be in this game. He must be Exodia to this game, because I hate to say it, you play Marcus on the field, it should be an instant win. Because he's just going to punch out the trainer. So, after the end of that, that's the end of this video, my friends. It was a fun pull. Nice walking away of a nice secret. Nice secret rare in an Imperial Dramon. Sadly, we didn't walk away with an Ultra S, but luckily for us, these cards aren't as expensive to buy as, say, like the Pokemon cards, which apparently they want your soul because it's Nintendo. So I can probably buy a few more of these boxes and see if we can't get more Imperial Dramon cards. And, of course, the one we want, Ultra S. So, let me see. Well, we've gotten pretty much everyone on the cover except for Ultra S. We got him. We just need this boy. So, that's it for the video, my friends. I will see you guys in the next one. And when I mean next one, we got more Digimon coming. So, and this one, it looks like it has more Greymon in it. So, hopefully we get lucky and draw some spicy Greymon cards. So, I'll see you guys in the next video. Later, my friends.